Montana with it.
Dubé and Perron, I think they're going to go at it on the right.
And Perron gives him a bit of a slash. And now a wrestling match. And a two-point takedown for Perron.
David Perron, well, he tried to play the puck up north towards the Calgary zone. It hit the toe of Dubé, and then he ended up kind of holding him off a little bit right here. He just getting in his lane a little bit, just so subtle right there. But Dubé, with a determined effort, stays with him and stays with him. And then now you've got a little, it's a little spinorama right here. Whirling derbies, and bang, there goes one lid's off. And David Perron with the, oh, there's a takedown right there.
So Ruffy Miners, and David got away with a bit of a slash at the end there. So matching Miners, and we will go 4-on-4.